Don Neville here. It says Don Neville here, and I'm with the most esteemed card magician I have ever seen, Mr. Michael Glinton. Hi, Mike. What have you got to show me?
My main man has just given me this deck of cards, so this is not even my deck, right?
What are you going to show me?
So, I want to do something really cool for you now. Now, what's interesting
I'm
here
not
is...
an audience here, by the way.
You've seen magicians do tricks of one kind or another, right?
Yeah.
So I want to take... I always like to push the envelope in terms of what's possible with a deck of cards.
Yeah.
Take them in your own hands.
Sure.
Watch closely. Take some off the top, place them underneath.
How many?
Up to you. Underneath. Very good. Cut them again. Do you notice how the face card keeps changing when you find your card?
Yes.
This one, go under the table. Take some off the top, place them underneath.
Yeah.
Done it?
Yeah.
Cut them again. Done. Right now, you're the only one that knows how many cards, whether it's a big block, small block. Do you want to leave them as they are, or cut them one more time?
I want to cut them one more time.
Go for it.
Done.
Yeah. Take the top card in your other hand.
The top card?
Yeah. Don't look.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah.
Turn it over so it's upside down.
Yeah.
Stick it somewhere in the middle.
Done.
Make sure the cards are squared up.
Okay. Yes, they are.
Place them inside the box.
Okay. Is that all right?
Yeah, yeah. Well, this is really interesting.
I'm going to even seal the box.
This is not even my deck.
No.
Your deck. Shuffle thoroughly.
Yes.
Cut several times.
Yes. Underneath the table.
I think we've achieved something that's never been done before. You've chosen a card without even knowing what it is.
That's right. What are you doing?
I'm taking out my deck now. And my deck's all grubby and everything, okay?
Right, yeah. And this is a brand new deck.
I normally have a couple of jokers in here. Oh, okay, only one. Yeah. Oh, there's my other joker right there. Okay. Well, we've got an audience.
Yeah, show the audience.
Show the audience. Hey, guys.
All right, here we go. What's your name?
Charlie.
Okay. This is my deck. Do me a favor, take them. Start dealing them face down on the table. Stop whenever you like. You have it? Shuffle the deck. Quick shuffle. Now you can spread off a bunch and throw them down. Stop whenever you like. Keep going if you want to. Then shuffle the rest. Now you can spread or deal or throw them down. Yeah, that's fine. Would you consider this to be random?
Yes, definitely.
Hey, I'll take the deck. Listen carefully. Spread off a bunch, throw them down. Do you want to throw some more down or leave them as they are? Okay, you know you poke out this, say, burner card? Just bury the top card. Remove the bottom card and do the same. Just spread them between your hands. How many do you think you've got there?
Just over half.
Okay, place them down at a funny angle. Tell me something. When you hear the word synergy, what comes to mind?
Synergy, like connection.
Connection, what else?
That's about it, I don't know.
Okay, when I hear the word connection, I hear separate elements coming together to create something that didn't previously exist. Something working together that shouldn't, but does. Don't you find that inspiring? It's like Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak meeting by chance to create the microchip that becomes the Apple computer. That's the fusion of thought, inspiration, intelligence from another realm, and high consciousness working at the highest frequency. Does that make sense to you?
But Michael,
this is something that I find very inspiring.
You forgot about me.
I want you to remember this as it happened. Shuffle down. How many did you say, roughly?
About half.
What's that? Jack of Hearts? Is that fair? Do you know this man?
A bit.
We've met a bit.
You've met before, right?
Yeah. Hang on, there's one.
Yeah, there's the card you turned over.
That's right.
Turn it over.
But what's magic about that? Jack of Hearts?
How's that possible? How? How's that possible?